8 years since we played Bath Moles. Not that fucking long. So Ready for Drowning was a three-part narrative about Stevie Smith not waving them, but drowning, about Richie in a taxi ride, and about the drowning of a village to supply England with water. This next one is about disco dancing with the rapists. I do wonder how the fuck we sold 4 million copies of this record. Yeah, look, you want to do it.